buttoned down the inside of Pascal. They come together, and also gently leans into the turn, the Tech Provarier. So thankfully, that was of course much worse looking than it actually was. Pascal Wehrlein does everything he can to double up as a stuntman.
Sadly, it's almost a repeat of the accident he had in the Race of Champions over the winter, when which meant that he couldn't do the first two Grand Prix. And what a sad ending for Jenson Button.